And there's a way to get around it. That's a way to get around it. That is the most unbelievable Tayara maximum. On one knee, two Wahabrias.
I think we might have a Kabara lost ball as well. I mean, that's a top edge, isn't it? That's a courageous shot. After you face one that's plopped on, you nearly hit you in the head, and then you get down and play the paddle sweep almost. I mean, that ball can go anywhere, can't it?